Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, the Mosquito, and, you know, I just wanted to say, before the video starts, at some point, I had to, go talk to my dad for, like, 5 seconds or so, but, you know, I couldn't really, like, find it in the recording, so, you know, sorry about that. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, the here, and today we are going to be playing Just Cause 3. And, you know, we'll just be doing some open world stuff, and then Mario's gonna probably bother us in a second here. Yes, yeah, I'm here. Let's do it.
The southern team pulls us. The few of us that are left, we're hiding out. Dima's here. She wants to talk with you.
Okay, so we're gonna be trying to take over some bases and everything. There was a series of power outages last night. So, I actually lost quite a bit of my, Okay. I lost a lot of my stuff. Is there enemies here? Alright, so is this place an enemy base? Am I above an enemy base? No, I don't really know what this is. Oh, well, we're gonna leave it alone. Okay. Alright, so here's this base that I've captured recently. We'll go down here and grab ourselves a land vehicle. Our blades are hitting the ground. Okay. Perfect, let's go. I'll probably just get destroyed, but, you know, oh well. So this is the first gameplay of it, of this game that I have. So yeah, it was free on the PlayStation Store, and it still is for the summer. So anyone who has a PlayStation 4 and PS Plus, definitely pick this one up. It is a very worth game. Okay, but yeah, definitely a good game to have. So let's go take over some bases, and why not do it with a few soldiers too, just make it a little bit easier. Alright.
Sometimes I feel bad for the general's men. Hatred is learned, and can surely be unlearned.
Alright.
Take him down to the garage when we tag up the military vehicles.
You wouldn't believe
all
this stuff
was confiscated in the next time.
These guys definitely have quite a few conversations. Here we go, we got a little Humvee looking thing. Well, let's find some place on the map we can go take out. What's this? Well, apparently I've done some damage to it. So let's go. Oh god, don't do it. Alright, whatever. Oh god! Alright, let's go, let's go. Definitely drives pretty fast for such a heavy vehicle. Oh. Up through it, up through it. Whoa! Oh my god! Ah! Okay. Alright, we have just lost control, but we're gonna drive straight through here. Alright, this is the place I was. We were looking at. Oh god, look. It's the same vehicle. Ah! Okay. Okay. Alright. It's at the top of that hill. Oh no. We have to drive straight through one of their little bases here. Nah! Oh god. Okay, we did it. Alright. Definitely useful to have these guys in your vehicle. Oh, great, there's a motorcyclist. Ah, we're going straight after this guy. Oh, we missed. Oh well. I just hope they don't send a helicopter after us or some tanks or something. Oh god. Oh god, we have to pass by so many bases to get up here too. Here we go though. God, they're sniping at us now. I think that was a sniper, at least sound like one. Whew. Let's do this. Look at that engine. That engine should not be working. Come on. There we go. This guy wasn't doing much. Here we go. We're almost there. All right. Get out of here, boy. Slow down. There we go. Okay, here we go. For the revolution! Got a helicopter. Oh god. Ah! Alright. Gotta do a quick wingsuit run to try to stop these guys from hitting us. Missed. Oh god. Uh oh.
Do not let him escape.
Okay, better pull this guy down. Come on. Ah! That was a close one. Nade! Two nades. Okay, where's that motorbike? God, this thing has horrible accuracy. They killed my guys! They killed my dudes! Let's do it.
We've lost visual contact.
All right, they lost me.
Fan out and search.
All right, now we just gotta need to, and now we need to take out their transformers. Hey there, bud. Kiddo. Armored guys definitely are a little bit harder. Here we go. go. Whoop. Alright, fly around, fly around. Parachute. And get right back onto the building. Ooh, alright.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Alright, forget how to reload. Get those guns out. And there we go, square. So I didn't forget, it just wouldn't let me. Ah! Oh man. Missed! Uh oh, we're out of ammo. Great helicopter. There it is. Oh wow, that. Great pilot there. Pilot of the Year award right there. Oh great, tanks now? Now they're sending tanks? Wish I could call for rebel support. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, great.
Dispatch, tanks inbound.
Alright, we have to get up to the top of the tower. Woo! Okay. Uh-oh. Get up, get up, get up, get up! Go, go, go! Ha!
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Okay, let's try to lose them. Let's get out the shotgun just in case. Actually, this is kind of a better weapon. Because once we lose them,
resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
Got both Transformers. Where's the last one? It seems right above it, actually. It's inside. Uh-oh. Got it. Ha! Can't do anything about it now. We own this place. Woo! Look at that. That's some sick tricks, man.
Hey, easy. This is real.
Well, these CPUs don't have the best driving skills. Thank you. I own this revolution. Well, let's fly the helicopter. Nah, actually, it's not. There are jets here, for Christ's sake. Let's do it. Okay. I don't know if it's very safe to store a jet in a building with that stuff everywhere. Okay, here we go. Here's the fighter jet. Okay. We have bombs? What does that mean? Uh-oh. Okay. Alright. I don't know, I feel like we're supposed to be taking off from a different area here. Okay, but we want no lift right now. We're actually just trying to, get the perfect takeoff. Because I don't want to take off and then just hit that. Alright, turn. Turn, here we go. Whew. Let's do it. Now let's test out these bombs. What do these do? Okay, we can bomb a base now. Oh man, we missed. Rockets too. I'll do it. Whoop. Let's go attack a base. Ah, get out. Okay. Like I said, I'm not the best pilot. Okay. Here we go. Just gonna wingsuit down here. And I think I see a base over on that corner there. It's a few helicopters. Let's attack it. Here we go. All right. Go. All right. I like how this makes like absolutely no sense on the way that you do these things here. Oh, we own this base. Wait a second, I know what this is. Wow, okay, so we're just back at the place that we started this episode off. I wonder if my helicopter's still there. No. Got destroyed. I need to go pick up some weapons though. Okay. Got an assault rifle.
Same team, Rico. Same team.
Chill out. Chillax, bro. Take it easy. Alright. I wonder, will they get in with me?
Here they come. King of the Rebels.
No? Okay. All right, well, we got one of these.
The King of the Rebels.
But you know what? We'll take the tank. Well, or not. I mean, this is, I don't even know. This is a weird kind of tank. Whoop. All right, let's go.
Real.
All right. Artillery strike. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to do some household chores. All Got it. Something so slow going up the hills, though. I wonder how the, Oh, great. What did I do? I'm just spraying my weapon. What are you doing here?
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Okay. Okay.
Have we lost him? Report.
Okay, here we go. We're flattening out now. Great.
We'll lose him at this rate.
Man, I love this stink. Slowly back out of this battle.
Be advised, tanks dispatched to point of contact.
I missed.
Attention, we are sending tanks to your location.
Uh oh, that's Alyssa Violet. Used to be your chick. Now she in the logging, and you know she on my team. This car's ain't yours, man. It was floated. Gun tattooed on your leg because she knew you weren't loaded.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Great. Get out. Combat positions, my troops. The Ravello has come for us because of me.
Here we go.
This is dispatch. Uh-huh. Did we get him? What's going on? Report.
It's still alive. Oh, no, it's not. It's just rolling back slowly. Wonder if my vehicle's still working. Yay! Hold R3 back. We're retiring this tank. That tank has been retired. Look at that. Some helpless De Ravello vehicles. Maybe we'll help them out. Let's give them a purpose. What's up? I didn't really, I guess I never really thought of that. Okay. That wasn't very smart. Okay.
You know, I think if I had a wingsuit like Rico, I'd be pretty good at it. How hard could it be, really?
Nobody's as good as me. Alright, let's lift this thing up. This thing doesn't really want to budge, does it? Something breaking my wingsuit? Impossible. There you go. The vehicles here suck. Let's get me a real vehicle. No. Okay. Okay, well, I don't have any launchers. That's okay, though. Here's this SMG. Okay, this is a semi-automatic rifle, I think it said. Who's gonna be the victim today? You will. Oh, what? That's not a grenade. That's my crate. We got him. Is he gonna get back up from that? I guess no open casket for him. No, wait, no, I want my normal assault rifle. So does this thing semi-automatic? It is. Like that. Let's try this. Perfect. Oh, now we can't pick the gun up. Oh well. Yeah, let's test it out. Everybody get in! We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz! Da dun da dun da dun da dun da dun da dun da dun. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. What's that? Aerial assassination? I'll be the judge of that. Come here. Look at that, he's driving away. Hey! Do not drive away from Mariko. Leave me alone. I better get out of here. This to yourself. All right.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Who's next?
Target.
Alright, well, we're gonna call this the end of the video. So guys, thanks for watching and please subscribe.